Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Already in 2008, Hyundai created a new car that stood out. And everybody wondered, what is that or who made that? And nobody expected something like this from Hyundai. It was the first generation Genesis. It was the birth of something special. We created a new identity and value proposition for customers and a rolling know-how for ourselves. And Hyundai Motor's full-size sedan Genesis, the current Genesis, later to be named G80, has been favorably recognized by the world ever since its debut in 2013. From this day on, Genesis is an ambassador for Hyundai. It is distinguished for its self-assertive design and unique identity and great presence when you see it on the street. Genesis was given several prestigious design awards, the IF Award, Red Dot Design, and Good Design Award, all in 2014. However, let me be clear, without the engineering support, challenge, and entrepreneurial spirit, something like this would never happen. And based on this approach now, the Genesis brand will further present new charm through innovative design and proportion, which will strive to be a lighthouse of the industry. The Genesis brand will get its own design identity. As a guideline for design, we choose athletic elegance. Athletic elegance is illustrating like that moment of tension and energy when an arrow is discharged by the archer in a fractional second. The elegance of movement combined with an explosion of energy when a javelin goes off. So all new Genesis models are going to be based on rear-wheel drive. This makes a big difference. Rear-wheel drive, it allows a very special premium-style proportion. Long hood, pretty short front overhang, and the greenhouse pushed far back. And this will set all Genesis models apart and guarantee this expression of athletic elegance. So, we presented this Vision G concept last August at the Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance. And it happened again, like when Genesis first came out on the market, I heard people saying in Pebble Beach there on the lawn, Hyundai made this car? Really? And what makes these people wonder and at the same time admire this car and admiring Hyundai to be a part of this exclusive event? Vision G concept car is all about architecture. Architecture and proportion, which can only be seen from a rear-wheel drive premium car. It's the long hood again, the proud and sturdy stance, and the sporty appearance. Vision G design shows exactly what we are going to embody in the whole Genesis brand lineup. And you can see clearly how Vision G was the inspiration to the EQ900, our new flagship sedan. Gonna look great, and you can see from a proportion point of view the outline, the silhouette is very similar to the Vision G, so how it influenced that car. And an outstanding car proportion begins and ends with top-level engineering and packaging, and we will tailor our design around this idea. Up front, the Genesis fascia will be centered around what we call the crest grille, first shown and developed from Genesis G80. And as you know, a crest is the distinctive mark or symbol representing a distinguished dynasty or a family. So we are developing several different front facial grilles for the Hyundai lineup, but Genesis requires a differentiated, authentic identity all on its own. And this crest grille, with a new refined Genesis emblem, will be the Genesis brand's signature of confidence, heritage, and originality. The last thing to emphasize is authentic materials, something very important. For Genesis, we are focusing on complete awareness of all human senses with authenticity, sincerity, and true materials in every detail. The culture from where this brand comes from, Korea, is known for its own beauty, craftsmanship, and elegance. And this aspect of precision and artistry will be infused and celebrated through the Genesis brand and in its design. For Genesis, we planned and created a special design group. I'd like to call it our G-Force. They are focused and dedicated for only Genesis design. And this is a new challenge and a fantastic opportunity for us at Hyundai Design. A great opportunity for us designers to visualize the spirit of Genesis. So to strengthen our organization, we looked and selected more international talent, and I'm very happy to announce today that we recruited a very distinguished designer from Belgium, Mr. Luc Donkerwolke. Mr. Donkerwolke has extensive experience in luxury and high-performance automotive design, and he used to be the chief designer for Lamborghini and Bentley. And I'm very much looking forward to welcoming him as a new member of the design management in the first half of next year. As Vice Chairman Mr. Chang mentioned before, with EQ900, G80, and G70, we will have a specific family of Genesis cars very, very soon. And our focus will be on creating highly desirable products that others envy. And I'm convinced we will stun our customers again, and they will say, Hyundai did it again. And this goal will be at the center of the Genesis endeavor. And I'm looking forward to many new challenging projects for the Genesis brand and to create cars with athletic elegance. Thank you.